What's up, YouTube? So I'm trying to hit master. I want to analyze a couple players, Rashid's versus Ken's, because I have a hard time with this matchup. I can't seem to figure things out, so I just want to see what people are doing. I mean, I'll take notes and stuff, and I'll talk to him there. Oh, so forward and medium punch. I'm trying to see how John Takeuchi, how does he contest versus Kans? Nice. I like the main kill set up there. Man, he plays so different from me. I mean, I suck, so I should play more like him. Okay. She's patient. Nice. Yeah, that throw range on Rashid. Nice, that's all he needed. All he... smart play. Okay, that was pretty smart. And
after a fierce battle, the hero comes out on top.
Fire is ready. Engage.
I've noticed people, John Takeuchi likes to drive rush short, which makes sense, because those are your plus moves. I tend to drive rush with a hard, I'm sorry, not hard, a medium punch. So I need to fix that in my gameplay, because I'm getting murdered right now. Trying to get a master ring. I gotta start doing more eco strike setups too with flame kills. Huh. Rashid, perfect wins. Okay. Let's see. Maybe I write my notes in the description.
Welcome to the stream.
Cause that's gonna help.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
I need to drive rush light. Whoa, look at this. Big damage here. Nice punish. Oh, punish counter. So medium on punish. Goes up. Yeah, he was stuck there. He couldn't do much.
That's right.
Yeah, I didn't know that standing medium punch can punish counter into a hard. Like, there's a lot I don't know on Rashid, man. There's just so much to learn in this game. That's probably why I haven't hit master yet. Do the light fireball. Nice. I like to do that too. Holy crap, that sequence was sick! Whoa, that sequence was sick. I don't even think I could do that. But he did a standing hard punch to throw it. Got the life lead. So on a hard knockdown, he pushes him. I wonder what he was going for. Good punish. Okay, I mean that was solid. Like, that was super solid. I don't know if I could play it like that. Alright, so let's see what Satoru. I could be pronouncing that wrong, but I want to see what he's doing as he fights Kenz.
Welcome to the stream! Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Okay. I'm trying to learn that combo. Not very good at it.
Oh yeah!
Satoru. Satoru. His corner pressure is good. Like, I don't do that, those kinds of things. I really need to do the Arabian mix-ups.
Camera got my good side.
Fire is ready. Engage.
Great corner mix up. I need to start doing it. This is where I always get my live right here in the corner. Like versus Ken, like it's like a terrible spot to be in. Yeah, I've noticed the PX. Whoa. Man, these guys are taking this character too. Whoa, that's a one frame win too. So EX, or I'm sorry, Heart Punch Mixer to a Drive Rush. That's actually a good idea to a Drive Rush. I need to test that out. Let's see if all these notes that I'm taking even translate to the game, right?
Welcome to
my gameplay.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Hadouken! Ta! Hadouken!
So he frame killed me. Plus 20 damage. That's what happens when you have a throw boot. Good anti. Wow. Oh, I like that. Tries to condition him high low with his drive rushes. So he's doing crouching light drive rush. Doing a drive rush light
right.
To a medium.
Fire is ready. Engage.
Okay. I need to start doing evil more. Yeah. Smart for the Ken player. He reversed it out of there, right? I like that. Damn. Look at all those gates.
And cut. Hope the camera got my good side.
I mean that was pretty sick, like that corner pressure. I'm not even doing that at all. Look how he has the different routes here. Wow. Oh yeah, there's a got save set up there. Ooh. Huh. Nice. I guess he was catching. Good stuff.
Rashid wins.
That was so crispy. This gameplay is sick. I think that's it for this video. Yep, that's it. Thanks for watching.